Are you gonna do the whole thing again?
Yeah.
The whole thing? Oh my gosh, I thought you were just gonna do the revolting. Man.
I did. I did it again.
Again.
Crash box. I know that, don't ya? He's gonna pop and I'm gonna laugh.
Okay.
That saves me from going sky-craving mad is making up my puzzle. because you got nothing but your own
boy. Oh my god, his arm.
Now watch closely and just do as I say, or I'll surprise the life out of ye. Just watch me bones.
Whoa! I didn't really gotta see. Eat this down, boy.
Now you know that one and one
and I don't wait.
But there's a way to fix her so she makes sense. And ye can do it by
six.
Only
babe.
One of me bones.
Eight of one.
And there she blows.
No.
See? 7 - 1 = 6. And I did it with nothing up me sleeves but me bones. Now, here's one for you to puzzle out without me help.
That's great.
If you think 10 = 7 - 3, then you got part of the
I knew that, did ya?
And I'm wasting my time with ya. 7 - 3 is 4.
What's the matter?
The fixer, you're to move only one of me bones, just like I showed you a moment ago. Leave all me other bones alone, you unwashed fish bucket of filth. Now, be quick about it. What's the matter with ye? Can't you solve this puzzle without me having to hold your manicured little hands? I can tell you that minus sign is gonna have to go. Maybe you're not the bath pirate I am. Let me throw you another bone, you salty dog. What does 10 - 7 equal?
3.
Can you change things around to get 10 - 7?
Equals
all
3?
Right. I can feed it in me boards. You're never gonna get the answer without me showing it to you, you miserable clap swabbies. The answer is 10 - 7 = 3, don't
you? Yeah!
You got it.
If he failed to see it, then you're not fit to walk the decks of me ghost ship, you crustacean sucker, not me squid bait.
All right, goodbye. Wow. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your turn. Never mind.
By separating fact from fiction, starting with this guy. Poop or scoop, some fish can live outside the water. If you think they can, go scoop. But if that's just another fishy story, go poop. And the answer is, it's the straight scoop. During a drought, the African lungfish burrows into the mud and breathes air through its mouth. It can survive like this for up to 4 years. Next up, Poposcope. The hippopotamus eats 200 pounds of fish in a single day. If you think hippos really like that much fish, go scoop. If not, go poop. Then go wash your hands. The answer is pure poop.
Poop?
A hippopotamus doesn't eat fish.
He said poop.
I think he said poop.
And comes out at night to graze, feeding on grass and fallen fruit.
I think he said poop.
Okay,
I think he said poop.
Ew,
disgusting.
Some woodpeckers can wrap their tongues around their skulls.
Poop.
If you think
or
that's
scoop.
Cool, scoop. If you think
scoop.
That's stories for the birds.
Did he say scoop?
Uh-huh.
What does scoop mean?
And the answer is straight scoop. That's right. Some woodpeckers have tongues up to 4 inches long. They wrap them around
poop
the back of their skull
scoop
to cushion their heads from all that pecking. Here we go with the next one. When the opossum sees an enemy, it will lie down and pretend to be dead. If you believe that, vote scoop. But if you think that's dead wrong, vote poop. The answer is, it's the call Playing Possum. Well, kids, that's all we got for you today. If you got only one right, you're a party pooper. Two, and you're a pooper scooper. Three makes you a super pooper scooper. If you got all four questions, you're what else? A super duper pooper scooper. I'm telling you, you can't get this kind of entertainment just anywhere. So please, join us again next time for Poop or Scoop.
Poop or Scoop.
Is it Poop or Scoop?
After 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. After number is revolting slop.
Yes.
So now you know how to play. You're on your own. You got
again. Those are again.
Again.
Again. Again. Again.
The answer is.
Tooth. My tooth. It's my tooth.
Is that what it is?
The
tooth decay.
The teeth.
With the mouth.
Mm-hmm.
And. And.
Yes. And.
The movie's over?
Yes.
Two new lights.
The answer is light at the end of a tunnel. Well, that's it for now. So keep your feet on the ground.
Feet
and
ground.
Your head in the clouds. Until it's once more time to play. 10 seconds.
10 seconds. I remember 10 seconds. Wow! Sweet! Oh, it's not working. Again. I wanna know. I wonder how. It's working! Delicious donuts. We have a donut in the kitchen.
Haunted house party.
I thought it was revolted slop.
It's a haunted house party.
Oh, it's a haunted house party. After we do the house party, we can do revolting slob.
Okay.
Every day.
See if you can guess who he is before. Well, just before.
Those are right. Again?
Good evening, sir. May I take your coat?
No, I may have to leave rather quickly.
Certainly.
Would you mind if I brought my horse in here with me? I don't want to valet him.
Sir, it is a party.
He doesn't eat much.
I'll ask madame.
Would you have a window I can look out of?
You're standing next to one, sir.
Of course. I can tell by the see-through glass.
Quite perceptive.
Which allows me to see the beautiful old Roth church.
The one with the unlit lanterns in the steeple?
The same. By the way, who else is coming tonight?
Just the French and the Spanish.
What about the British?
They won't be coming.
Look, I might not be sure whether they're coming by land or by sea, but believe me, they will be coming. They will be coming.
What makes you so sure?
Oh, nothing. Just those two lit lanterns in the church's steeple.
gotcha. Other way, other way, other way. Hey, there we go.
There's the revolting slob.
Oh, gross. What's that all the stuff?
Oh my god, he's disgusting.
He's making a mess.
Look at his house. It's so disgusting and gross.
We need to clean up.
Oh, jeez. What's the matter with him?
Throw the trash.
Ugh, he's a slob. Look at him. Oh my gosh, that's disgusting.
Before you dig into those tasty beans, before you eat it,
I'd like to teach our viewers a few new words. My, my, that's quite a meal you're eating there. Good enough to make your mouth water. Okay, everyone, is the revolting slob A, saluting, B, salivating, or C, salvaging?
Be salivating.
Be salivating. Produce all that dribbly liquid in your mouth and help.
I cannot
just. You
can
eat now.
Look at now. Look at this.
Is that because they're revolting slob, you know you really should get some exercise. At least eat better. How about some nice wheat germ?
No, beans are better.
When it comes to beans, is the revolting slob A, obliterated, B, opinionated, or C, oxidated?
Optivated.
The correct answer is B. Opinionated.
B.
Opinionated means to have a strong view about beans, wheat germ, or anything else. Some of us might have a strong opinion about the revolting slob, but I suggest we keep it to ourselves. Let's review. Those baked beans are making you salivate. Flies like them too because they're rancid. The revolting slob is opinionated in that he prefers baked beans to wheat germ. And obliterated means destroyed completely.
Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness.
Where'd they go?
He's obliterated.
That was fun. We are. No, other way, other way.
Okay. We French, we are so funny, no? Don't you think we are so hilarious? Okay, let's do another. Oh, this is very good. Let's start. What do you make when you mix a talking parrot with a block of ice? It's not so tough. A talking parrot and a block of ice. We put them in the pot. We mix them together. And we see what we have. A parrot and some ice.
He said paradise.
Paradise.
Okay, now. We take something very small and mix it into a bubbly drink. Put something mini in a soda. Something mini and a soda. We put them in the pot and we stir it up. Let's take a look at what we have. It's one of the 50 states in the United States of America. Do you see? They grill hard. It gets real cold in the winter. You're going to have to wrap up warm. Do you see though? Is Minnesota? Minnesota! Minnesota! Oh, why have you used myself so much here? Okay, so now is the super duper finale. La pièce de résistance. See, Cobb, what you get when you take the world disturb and not in some honey. I put disturb with some honey. I put them in the pot and I smash them together. Voila! End of it, here they go. What you get when you put disturb and honey together? Think about it. Disturb, honey. Are you stumped? I give you a clue. He's a cute little fellow that comes around once a year. It's Easter Bunny! You get it? The Easter Bunny! The Easter Bunny!
Easter Bunny.
I hope you like it as much as me. I really hope so. I wear myself out with laughter. I can speak no more. Merci beaucoup. Au revoir.
Really?
The revolting slob is opinionated in that he prefers baked beans to wheat germ.
He has a horse at the ready. Wow. The British are coming by sea. Have you got it? The mysterious mystery guest is... I'm Paul Revere, and I really have to get going. The opossum is a very slow runner, so when it's attacked, it will lie down very still as if paralyzed or dead. That's what they call playing possum.
Fixer, you're to move only one of me bones, just like I showed you a moment ago. Now, be quick about it. And I did it with nothing up me sleeves but me bones.
Well, that's it for now. See you next time.